there's a control panel nearby. Something's blocking it. Thank you.
You're listening to America Overnight.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world in the form of altered world events.
I don't know.
These forces gravitate toward.
Any evaluation of DLSS. Dr. Darling is out of the building today.
He's never out.
Tell Darling it wasn't my fault.
There.
I couldn't control it yet.
18. Let's see what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. On the same?
Yes. Beyond the shadow we settle for.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Thank you.
effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next. They keep an altered item here.
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject to Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. The longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy?
These shutters do. What a weird way to fuck something up. Finnish? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good. Did you see that? Someone's in there. That's not good.
Agent
but a pale imitation. Another one. This mirror up. I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with.
Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ahti.